In what strange way some people face death? Draco of Athens, the ancient Greek lawmaker, known for his super strict laws that imposed the death penalty for many offenses, got suffocated to death when people in a display of approval threw too many hats and cloaks at him during a theater performance. It's kind of a crazy story and we can't be sure if it's true, but that's how the legend goes. And you will never know.